like this guy.
Introducing the challenger from Brooklyn, New York, weighing in at 329 pounds, the superstar Marcus Kong.
What an intimidating sight this chamber must be for all of these competitors.
He's been undergoing a lot of training for tonight, not taking this title opportunity lightly.
All right.
We'll be right back. requested this match. There we go. Maximum Styles. The Maximum Styles, the European Champion. I think American game in a new living thing, bro. I'm kidding. So, American Dream, Matt Style, the Face, the Destroyer, Ace Bishop. We're close line. Alright, let's touch time. You want for 30 minutes?
Charm hooks the leg. Oh. The Venus flytrap. This is going to be stiff.
Backdrop suplex. The challenger eating up some damage.
The people's elbow.
And we're not talking about The Rock.
Uh-oh. This feels almost blasphemous.
The most electrifying move in all of entertainment. Elbow lands hard. Components. How exactly does the Elimination Chamber differ from or compare to other elimination matches in terms of strategy?
Honestly, I think the strategy is still the same as just about any other elimination match. Eliminate somebody as soon as possible. Treat any alliance as a temporary one.
He just isn't being given any room to recuperate. Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
So the champion's entering the Elimination Chamber match at number 3. I thought nothing about the champion.
Back and forth we go. And he
sends him into the corner.
Vicious right forearm.
Thunderous club comes down. Very effective.
The gut. And
psycho cover.
Gonna see a new champ.
Cover. There's two. New champ. No, it's not over.
Guys, I thought we were getting a new champion there. We might see a new champ here tonight.
Dolph with the cloth before the horse. The champ kicked out and has no intentions on losing that title anytime soon.
And it may just take going to the well one more time with that maneuver to gain the pinfall.
Inverted atomic drop.
Oh, what a kick. Ooh, that was nasty.
The challenger is in some big trouble.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Oh, man.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
These two having an answer for everything.
Face the Duster.
Down the hatches.
And five! Thunderous! Looking for the victory!
Two! Kick out and the title fight continues.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
He's getting up and there's danger in front of him. Quick strike to the lower body.
Desperation becomes a factor. Time to pull out all the stops.
Ah, flipping the script on him there. Being carried around with ease.
We have another entry. Who will it be? The Alpha Wolf. It's number four. 6:30 missed by Bishop. So we got the Alpha Wolf in generation. Start off this match. Two. The champion kicked out. Back bottle drop. And the champion pinned Alpha Wolf. Someone must hit the referee because she is counting slow. So the champion kicks out. So Ace Bishop eliminated the champion, so we guarantee a new champion to be crowned. Whoa. Mike Styles eliminated Ace Bishop. So either Mike Styles, Alpha Wolf, Marquise Khan, or Magna Knight will be renewed heavyweight champion. Just trying to get the people out of. He worked on the back of Alpha Wolf. Countdown has been done. Marquise Kong up into this match. They make his return. Could Max Styles hold on and become a double champion? A triple champion, matter of fact. Yeah, the European belt and the European tag team belts. If you win this, you have a world title. Wolf kicked out at 2.5. Psycho Color. Jim is eliminated. I'm guaranteed a new champion. Double team. Power bomb on the outside. Let's press. Snake eyes. That's horrible. Oh. pinfall. One, two. German. Styles, Alpha Wolf, or Marquise Khan will be your new world champion. Been eliminated. Mike Styles just kicked out a two. Oh my lord. Stunner! A freaky dance. Well, a clothesline by Spot and a big boot. Called Chuck Slam. This is wild. No. Elbow drops. Oh. Psycho Color. He kicked out. Diamond elbows out. Final four. I'm fucking on my for my application, but I have to air this match. The pounds. Let's see, that's them. Somebody with the pin. We have a new champion, ladies and gentlemen. Mike Styles is your heavyweight champion. They went through a hell of a win.
American Dream has come true.